I'm here today to show you another brilliant little amp from Laney. It's made and designed in England. The Laney VC15 has a beautiful black leather handle, has a cream finish, chrome corners. It also has a very attractive speaker grille with white piping around it. The protective grille at the back is a perfect safety feature. It has an effects send and an effects return. And you can select bypass, 0 dB, or minus 10 dB. The effects send also doubles as a line out. It has a footswitch socket and an output for an external speaker, 8 or 16 ohms. It has a high and a low input, clean volume with a bright switch for the clean channel, a drive control for the drive channel, drive volume, here's the switch to switch from clean to drive, then a bass, middle and a treble, reverb control, and a master tone. Two EL84s, three 12AX7s that drive a 10-inch Jensen speaker. And at 14 kilos, you can even let your grandmother roadie for you. First thing I'm going to demonstrate is the clean sound. I have the clean volume set at 4, and all the tone controls at about 12 o'clock. I have the reverb set at 8, so that will be a nice amount of reverb. The spring reverb is fantastic. I'll be playing on the neck pickup with the single coil, so the coils are split, so it'll sound like a Strat. So I picked up a different guitar, it's a Fender Strat, and I'm going to play some more on this now. Now press the bright switch. Right. That was badass. The next thing I'm going to play is going to be on the humbuckers, on the neck position. It's going to be a bit jazzy because this amp can do that too. I press the bright switch and I'm going to play a little funk thing. I gave it a bit more bass, and it's on the drive channel. The drive is halfway up, and the volume is at 2. I'm on the single coil out of phase position, so that's both pickups on single coil. Turn the drive up a bit more. It's at about 7 now, so we got a bit more gain going on. Turn the gain up all the way now.